if you keep helping your scientist, he will eventually give you the recipe for the circuit board.
Yeah.